Hey guys, and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario Land 2 and the 6 Golden Coins. This is quite an old game, even older than Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, by 9 years actually, so you can also tell it's old because it's in black and white. There is a version of this game that's in color, but I cannot find one. Anyway, this is a very good... How did I just die? Fantastic start to the Let's Play. See, one life left. Don't want to get game over in the first level. That would be the most embarrassing recording I've ever made. So far. Considering I've only made like 25, I think? I don't know. Well, including the bad recordings, like the ones I got rid of. Probably about 50. Anyway, I just pressed the home button by accident. Yeah, I'm playing on emulator. As you can probably tell. Ah! I can't believe I actually did that. It's been a while since I've played this game. I've practiced recently. However, I have not completed this game in years. I remember in these blocks there's a heart and a star. Nice. So now we are in God mode, and we can destroy everything. 5 kills to get a 1-up. And that's it. No more 1-ups, because I didn't kill that enemy in time. This is my new microphone, by the way. It's actually a Guitar Hero microphone, so... Come on, I can do this. I can do this. Yeah! I can't believe I actually did that, to be honest, but... Alright, I remember here, if you keep... Yeah. Keep pressing the A button as fast as you can, then you'll get the carrot. I always used to call them bunny ears. I don't know why. Bunny ears. Anyway, let's go into Tree Zone. Level 1. So, this is... the best power-up in the game. You can hover, or fly, or glide, or whatever. I don't know. Well, you can't really fly, but... Invisible block right there, which means... Ah! It does not mean I'm gonna get hit by a toad. Although, it might. It does mean secret, though. So, that's a 1-up. Why did I just pause the game by accident? So, on the bottom of the screen, you can see how many lives I have in the bottom left, then how many coins, then how many enemies I've killed in the level. Why did I take that? Actually, I don't know if it's in the level or overall. Probably just in the level. However, I have a Fire Flower now. If you've played Mario before, you'll know what a Fire Flower is. This is just a black and white version of it. Right, so these are wasps. Tough things. Except, not really. Just keep firing at these things. Maybe it was best for me to have the fire flower, which I just lost. And now I've lost my mushroom as well, so... I fell naked. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. I really don't want to die at the end of the level. If I can... Come on. Come on. No, I'm not dying. Cool. I will make this. Someday. There we go. So, there are two types of bonus stages at the end of this level. Or these levels, I mean. And this is the second one. You've seen the first one, and I got the only thing I didn't want, which was the 1-up. Oh well, take it anyway. Tree Zone Stage 2. And someone's at the door, so I have to pause recording. I got mail. Anyway, back to the recording. What are these things? They are... Seahorses? No, they're not seahorses. their fists with horns. I would like that mushroom very much. Up here, there was a 1-up, I think. Yep. 1-up. We have 7 lives, which is good. I got hit by that. They're through this tunnel, and we are at more jelly stuff. Whatever this is meant to be. If anyone does know what this is, please comment, because I'd like to know. This stuff I'm jumping is. I think the postman stole my English. How did I not get damaged by that? I'm cheating death right now. There was something I went past, and I would like to know what that is. I think it was just money. Money is good, though. I could do with some money. Right, no, I would like that fire flower. Cool. Boom boom. Don't want to fall into the big pit of death. And here. And we are almost at the end of the stage, I believe. Saying that, am I actually going to get to the end of the stage in 500 seconds? Oh, damn it. We're going to need the... Yeah, we're going to need the carrot power for that. What's the official name for it? Propeller carrot? I don't know. I'm guessing that's where you come out from the bonus stage, what you need the carrot for. So, I'll do this. Cool, I actually got the bell. By the way, you can avoid the bell to finish the level. If you just walk through the door, you don't get the bonus stage, but... I mean, you don't get this power-up thing, but you do get to exit the level. So I have carrot power-up. Now I'm going to go back into this level and get into the bonus stage. So I will probably skip here and meet you back there. I would just like to show off what's down here, actually, first. Just spin jump your way down here, past these enemies, then fall down here, through this pipe, and this bit. There is a carrot power-up right there. Whoa, and I almost lost it straight away. I do not want that to happen. Hit that. Yep. I don't have some very good momentum right here. There it is. Got the height, and 1-up. I would not like to lose my carrot power-up, though. Or propeller carrot. Call it that. So up here, I think it's up here we go. Oh wow, look how fast you can do this. You can just climb up these jelly things so much faster. Right, I don't want to get killed by that bomb thing. Okay. Through here. Here we are. This is the portal to the bonus level. And now we're back to the stage world thing map. And bonus stage. I think once you complete it, you can never come back though. I'm gonna keep my bunny ears thing. I'm not gonna call it bunny ears, by the way. Just a one-off, you know. Just charge through these. In fact, I know what could be a good idea. I'm gonna try this. Right. I'll do it with you. Oh, I got both of them. So knock you out, and... Combo? Do I get 1-up for combos? No, I don't. Quick way of clearing them out, though. Well, I got 1-up anyway. You can just skip all of this. And also skip this. What's this? That's a 1-up. I could have sworn there was something else here. Apparently not. Let's just finish this. No bonus stage, because there was no bell. Anyway, I think this is enough for one episode, so in the next episode we will be clearing these three stages here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.